woke up this morning. Come on. Push, push, push. Shoot, move, communicate. So why? Keep it tight to your body. Keep it tight to the body with that medicine ball. Clear that heel. Rotate. 5, 4.
No, there you go. Pull your shoulders back. There you go.
Come on. More in the back too to keep you from swaying. Rotate. 5, 4. All right. Rest. Last set. Best version of yourself. Come on, push. Go.
You're making me nervous.
Okay. 5, 4.
Let's go.
You'll edit that later, she said.
Come on! Yeah!
Yeah, right, stay up.
I can't even. Dude, halfway through that, I couldn't even get up.
Good work.
All right, I'll lay in the damn
mud. Dear Corporal of Marines, how'd you feel about this workout?
Well, it was good up until that point. Like, fuck my life, man.
What you do is cover down on the bar, try to separate yourself into groups of four based on height and relative upper body strength. All right, okay. Just quickly, real quick, cover down on the bar. Cover down on the bar.
Here.
Just upper body endurance.
Okay.
So vertical, more vertical and horizontal.
I guess answer that. But I guess.
All right, so the first thing we're going to talk this morning is safety. First thing is safety. It's wet out here, roof's leaking a little bit, and we got some water on the deck. All right, so just be conscious of where you're at when you're moving around. If there's some water on the deck, try to avoid it. If your feet do get wet, you know, try to go over to the mat or over on some dry area and scrub your feet down a little bit so you're not, you know, you're not wet when you're on the mat. All right. You're gonna hear me say some things, right? So I'm gonna walk through what I mean when I say those things. So when you hear that cue, you understand what I'm talking about, all right? So this morning we're gonna do upper body endurance, all right? Upper body endurance. It's gonna be a lot of pushes, right? So vertical pushes, horizontal pushes, i.e. push-ups, all right? So most important thing I'm gonna, you're gonna hear me say is active plank, active plank. So when I say active plank, that means I want you to be tight all the way through your core, whether you're doing a vertical or a horizontal push, all right? So your core isn't just your abs. I know when you hear that, you know, people hear activate your core, squeeze your abs, all right? Not necessarily your abs. It is your abs. Try to get as high as you can now. Try to get as high as you can. Higher, higher. You can get higher than that. Stop. Stop right there. Now look down at your feet, all right? This is the position naturally where you generate the most power, right? Because when you jump up in the air, you're trying to... All right, so now your feet are naturally aligned, right? According to the way your hips are positioned, the angle of your hips, all right? So this is what your feet naturally should look like on every squat movement, and today you're trying to tear that piece of paper apart, all right? So your feet should be driving into the ground, you're trying to pull that piece of paper apart. If you do that where you're standing at right now, you'll feel your quads activate all the way up through your calves and your quads. You should be tight right there. Everybody feel it? Who doesn't feel it? All right, good. That's the first part. Next, you're gonna squeeze your glutes and activate what you know to be your core, your abs, right? When you do that, you engage, right? It's the same thing when you're in a horizontal push. You're down in the push-up position. Glutes are squeezed. It feels like you're bringing your kneecaps to your pockets, right? Feet are pointing towards my face. And it's all rigid, right? Flat back, tabletop. You hear me say tabletop? Push your hips to the deck, it means you're up too high. I need you to push it down. Any questions over that? All right. So now prep your muscles for work. Then we're gonna get into our actual workout stressor.
You got long arms.
The other direction, real small at first. And there, you want to get a little bit wider. Good. Now where you're at, stand where you're at. Get a little higher than that. Good. Good. Then bring it back down. Now the right. Good. Move the toes back down. Left. Keep going on your own. You bought 5 more each leg. Chest is high, don't bend at the waist. Flatten out. Don't look up, relax your head. Good, now where you at, give me 5 push-ups.
That's hardcore right there.
Breathe behind him or her, begin that first move, right? Just goes in a constant cycle, right? Once that marine, that first marine finishes all 4 movements, it's gonna go right back into the first movement. 2 sets, all right? 2 sets. strict all the way through. Biceps in line with the ears. Active plank. Lock out the elbows. Any questions? All right. Just a warm up. Just a warm up. So once he starts doing elbow push ups, you can begin with this non-sitting reach.
You need to spread your hips out.
Active plank. That foot's coming off the ground. Spread your feet. Wide. Good.
Good. Yeah.
make sure your weight accommodates your group. Alright? Accommodates your group. Alright? It's three sets, so just rotate. Do five to one side, do five to the other side, alright? Big thing is, make sure everything's aligned, ankle over knee, knee over hip. Flare that heel. Throw it. When you're done, come on. There you go. Rep out. Rep out. Don't rock. Don't rock. Let it be strict. Come on. Come on. 3 seconds. Come on. Give me another rep. Give me another one. We'll wait 5 seconds for you so you can get your work in. I'll give you five more. That's good. Rotate.
Let's go, Francois. Come on.
We're almost done. Push. Push. Finish. Finish. Come on. Come on. Find a way. Come on. Yeah!
That's another verse.
That's it.
Another verse.
Oh.
Good work, good work.